Hey, what's up? So finally, I've got my hands on to the Last of Us Part 2 PS4. I was supposed to get it tomorrow, yesterday, but I got it today due to some delay in the courier. So we'll quickly do the unboxing, we'll do the setup, and we'll do an intro video as well. So here it is, guys. Finally here. Okay. The MRP is $3,999, but you can get it for a lesser amount. So there we are. And now we'll open the disc. Okay. So we have some paperwork. Then we have, this is the disc one. Yes, we have two discs. One is the data disc, and the second one is the gameplay disc. There you go. And that's it. Okay. Disc one. Disc two. There you go. We also have a cover. Wait, let me show it to you. There you go. Nice. Alright, let's quickly jump into the PlayStation. There you go. Data disk. That goes in. Zoop. Let's see. Okay, we have a sweet pop-up. The Last of Us. So, copying application. All right. So I let the application copy and I'll again get back to you. So I've got this notification. Copying application data from the... Okay. Now. Part 2 update file. Okay, hold on. Let's... I heard there was an update file. Let me see that. There we go. Started.
Text to speech off.
I don't know what happened. I was supposed to take her to the Fireflies and walk away. You go halfway across the country with someone. She needed her immunity to mean something. Maybe I was starting to buy into that old cure business. Maybe I just wanted to do right by her. And then we made it. We found the Firefly. Because of her, they were actually going to make a cure. The only catch. It would kill her.
Doctor?
What are you doing? I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
Jesus Christ, Joe. What do you do? I saved her.
A lot. What does Ellie know?
I told her they just ran some tests. I told her her immunity meant nothing.
And she believed you?
Didn't say otherwise.
We should head back. It's okay. I got him. You go on.
You sure?
Yeah.
All right.
About what we were talking about earlier. I can't say I'd have done different. I'll take it to the grave if I have to.
I'll see you later, Doc.
Hello? Ellie?
Jesus. Almost gave me a heart attack.
I tried knocking, but...
Hey.
Hey.
What's up, Joel?
Just checking in. Folks are... you know, talking about how impressed they are with you and how well you're helping out.
It's good.
Yeah. Tommy and I went out riding the other day, and he told me a joke, and I thought about you. It's, oh, shoot, no, I forgot it. Something about a clock. How do you...
Joel, it's pretty late, and I gotta... get up in a few hours.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna get out of your hair. Just. I wanna show you something. Just give me one second.
What's this?
Some folks call this thing here a guitar.
Funny.
You want to hear some?
Okay.
Okay. Promise me that you won't laugh.
I won't laugh. I won't.
I'm trusting you. Sometimes you'll succeed to make this man of me. All my stolen
missing parts. I've no need for any more, 'cause I believe, and I believe, 'cause I can see our future days, days of you and me. There you go.
Well, that didn't suck.
I'll take what I can get. She's yours.
No. No, 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 no. I don't know the first thing about this.
I promised that I'd teach you how to play.
You did.
So what do you say, tomorrow night, first lesson?
Deal.
Okay. Okay.
Do you remember the joke?
What is the downside to eating a clock? It's time consuming.
That's so dumb.
Yeah. Good night, kiddo.